फ्लाइट वाज सो डिलेड कि मैं और रीत लिटरली दिल्ली एयरपोर्ट पे भाग रहे हमारे ट्रांसफर के लिए. दिस एंटायर एयरपोर्ट बाहर से अंदर से लुक्स एग्जैक्टली लाइक कोचिन एयरपोर्ट. द साउंड ऑफ एवरी कैफे एंड माय आईज आर लाइक
बस लेट जाओ.
यस गिर गई तो फिर बस.
ओह इट्स ब्लू मैचिंग माय ड्रेस.
7 लाख का खाना खा गए.
लॉन्च हो चुका है और अब हम चले बाली. लेट्स गो बाय लफिस. वी चेकिंग इन 1 रुकसैक एंड 1 ट्रॉली बैग. गोइंग फ्रॉम बॉम्बे टू दिल्ली एंड देन दिल्ली टू डेंसार एंड दे हैव एन अर्लियर फ्लाइट ऑप्शन सो दे आर रेडी टू पुट अस ऑन दैट.
5:45
इमिग्रेशन एट दिल्ली. अच्छा इधर कुछ नहीं करना है. अच्छा दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हैव नॉट डन इंडोनेशियन रुपी फ्रॉम माय इंडियन फॉरेक्स एक्सचेंज बिकॉज ही डिडंट हैव. ही सेड यूएसडी लेके जाते हैं सब लोग और कराते हैं बट आई सॉ मनी एक्सचेंज एट द एयरपोर्ट एंड जस्ट आस्क्ड हिम एंड ही हैज इंडोनेशियन रुपी. तो मैं सिर्फ $50 करा रही हूँ बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स ट्रांजेक्शन रेट काफ़ी ज़्यादा है. आई हैव कैरीड आई थिंक $150 सो आई एम ओनली गोना गिव $50 which becomes 3 lakhs Bali rupees. I think that should be enough because baki to mere paas card mein bhi hai and I've done all my bookings pehle se so I don't really need but Bali is very cash heavy. What all you need? Passport and okay passport. ये जो फॉरेन एक्सचेंज है और सिक्योरिटी चेक से पहले ही है सो आई एम जस्ट गेटिंग इट डन फ्रॉम योर. थोड़ा इंडोनेशियन रुपी होना चाहिए हाथ में क्योंकि टैक्सी को और वो सब जगहों पे लगेगा. बाकी सब कुछ हमारा प्री बुक्ड है. वी हैव आवर स्टेज और एक्सपीरियंसेस एवरीथिंग प्री बुक्ड via credit cards already from India.
This looks a little like the 100 that we have. This is like
these are so patla they will tear any minute. I'm afraid.
A little later. Our flight was so delayed कि मैं और रीत literally दिल्ली एयरपोर्ट पे भाग रहे हमारे ट्रांसफर के लिए. This is the first for me. I've never ran for a connecting flight. International transfers. हमारी 9:40 की boarding थी. इन्होंने land ही 10 बजे कराए. Vistara has just started these flights to Bali and हम ही मतलब पहले ऐसे चले कि you know जा रही है तो हम भी चले जाते हैं. The first connecting is of course domestic which has been severely delayed. We had to do everything again. The immigration, the security. This is the first for me because usually मैं जब भी connecting लेती हूँ वो इंडिया छोड़ के कनेक्ट होती है. ये पहली बार मुंबई टू दिल्ली और दिल्ली से कनेक्ट है. The airport's really pretty though. I've never really taken an international flight from Delhi. It's Ted Baker and all. But if I even ask Reet.
Absolutely not. Okay, straight up. Not there, there. Not there, there.
I'm gonna print Reet's catchphrase is absolutely not. I'm gonna print that on a t-shirt and gift him for his birthday. These are the things I'm eating. I'm bold room. I'm hungry. I'm not eating. Hearing so much about this place, I'm so excited to see it through my lens and see what the hype is about Bali. अभी तक तो मुझे ये एयरपोर्ट पूरा पूरा का पूरा केरला में कोचिन एयरपोर्ट की तरह दिख रहा है. Exactly like that, like same to same.
Surfing you will hear as well. The waves are very good.
Yeah, surfing is good in Uluwatu, I think, or Canggu. I was reading this Bali guide from
Canggu. It's good. I've heard. Even in Gili, there's a place where surfing is really good.
As Gili, we are there. Gili, we are there for very long. Yeah.
Since we really don't have an itinerary for Delhi,
yeah,
surfing is something that we can try.
Done. So basically, right now we've landed in Denpasar. वहाँ से हम जाएंगे to Ubud. We are not staying in Denpasar at all, but directly going to Ubud. And then वहाँ से हमारा actually journey शुरू होगा. First order of business though, we need to get a local SIM card. Both of us have not taken roaming, so we will need a local SIM card to talk to people over here. We have a pickup arranged for ourselves. We have a taxi that will take us directly to Ubud. तो उससे बात करने के लिए we need a local SIM. See what I'm saying? This entire airport bahar se andar se looks exactly like Cochin Airport. Same to same. Oh, this is the brand. Telkomsel. I saw ads for SIM card. This is the brand. Telkomsel. Explore Bali with Amex. See such... This is giving so much
Kerala vibes, same to same. A lot of people have told me Bali is just like Kerala, which honestly video se waisi hi lagta hai, but I just want to meet the people and eat the food, eat the nasi goreng. Oh my god, I'm so excited to eat the nasi goreng. Maine bataya 15 din se ek cheat meal nahi kiya taki main idhar aake. But tum haso mat, tum haso mat. Tum kya hase tum? हेलो, तुमने कितनी बार मिल्का ऑफर की और मैंने नहीं खाई?
ओनली
वन डे चिप्स आई,
ओनली वन डे.
यू पे अटेंशन टू द सिम कार्ड, डोंट पे अटेंशन टू माय ब्लू.
आई हैव ईयर समथिंग हियर.
Guys, Bali did not have a visa process from home. It's visa on arrival. So we're just gonna do that process over here. You pay and get your visa on the passport. So we've got our passports with us and money. And I hope this much is gonna be enough because we don't have anything else. Thank you so much. This is fully Indonesian rupee. Thank you so much. So sorted, na? $100 diya, $64 ka do log ka visa. Six mil raha hai 100 ka. Udhar 9 de raha tha wo.
He is taking it as 400, not 100.
Matlab?
He took it as 400, not 100. You said 400.
No, 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 no. $100. 100. Yeah.
Okay. This is the red, yeah? Sweetly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So, 500 de do kya reet? This is the last spot for currency exchange.
Yeah. On the same, right?
Same rate in Bali?
Yeah. I don't know. In here, right? How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 600, yeah?
Yeah. 600 enough? Yeah.
600?
Yeah.
You get this money? 9,120,000.
9 million, wow. 9 million. This rate is much better than the one I got in India. I'm so glad ki usse $50 karaya just to get by. This rate is मुझे वहाँ पे सिर्फ 9 लाख मिल रहा था $100.
नौ नौ मिलियन
यहाँ पे मुझे 1,50,000 मिल रहा है. नहीं, $100 की बात करूँ.
अच्छा, ओके ओके.
$100 का जब मेरे को 9 लाख मिल रहा था, इधर 1,50,000 मिल रहा है. बेटर रेट्स इन बाली. यस,
9 मिलियन. दिस इज 100,000. दिस इज 1,920,000.
Okay. Thank
is
you.
It perfect?
Yes, perfect.
Look,
yeah? Yeah. This money changer was right outside the airport. Matlab, we've not even properly exited the airport. Kafi organized airport hai, visa bhi ekdam fatafat ho gaya. Next stop is SIM card. It's literally like you're walking and shopping at the airport. Humne pehle currency ka, pehle visa, phir customs, phir currency, and now we need a SIM card. Which one you want? XL, Axiata, or Telkomsel?
Telkomsel is the one that had an ad on.
Yes.
So if they have that much money to pump an ad, they
very marketing of you. Yes, please. 2 person. What do you suggest for 10 days? Unlimited data. Okay.
You can take
51
or 70.
For 10 days, that will be enough.
Depends on your idea.
We'll take max usage only.
We do
consumer lot here.
Consume data.
This is good, I think.
70, yeah. It's
good. How many SIM cards?
Two.
How much is this?
550,000.
550,000.
Yeah.
Isko note dikhao na zara.
So that means this is 5 1 million notes and then 50,000 one note of
50,000.
1,100,000.
Wo purple note or pink badi wali note? Yeah, two.
And if you want a local calls, must be extra. Yeah. Okay. For the SIM card, only WhatsApp calls.
Only WhatsApp call to even.
Yeah,
locals मतलब Airbnb host वगैरह को भी वो ही करना पड़ेगा. SIM card done with the help of passport and मुझे ना इनकी गिनती बिल्कुल भी नहीं समझ में आ रही. Don't even know at this point कि मैंने conversion में कितना waste किया, because पहले India में मुझे कोई भी Indonesian rupee नहीं दे रहा था, so I got US dollars and then यहाँ पर आके I got Indonesian rupee. So in middle you're wasting a lot in transaction fees that nobody accounts for. I'm not getting anything put in my forex card right now because I have a lot of Indonesian cash, which you know I just want to finish that first because otherwise I'll have currency which has no much value back at home. हमारा अभी 3 घंटे का सफर है, so we saw this just at the exit. We're gonna grab burgers because 3 घंटे लगेंगे from Denpasar to Ubud. Hello.
One deluxe Oreo shake and one portion of onion rings.
For all burger, already counted fries and onion rings. You can
Okay, okay, cool, cool. Then no side.
Okay, so one burger with onion ring and one burger with fries.
I want to try the onion rings outside.
I'm very excited to see how you pay this. Yeah. You're mastering this currency now. Cash, please. Good thing I bought my wallet. I never carry my wallet. That's, thank you so much. Ye chote chote ka kya? Okay. 5,000 abhi bhi. Okay. ये छोटे छोटे कहाँ काम आएंगे फिर? This is the first time on a trip. I have done so much cash. I never do cash on my trips. I always depend on my card. पहली बार ऐसे ट्रिप पे आई हूँ जहाँ मैं पूरी कैश डिपेंडेंट हूँ. कार्ड में एक रुपया नहीं डाला है. सारा, yes. We are actually exiting the Denpasar airport right now. How much time to exit Denpasar? 2 hours.
To Ubud.
Yeah,
to Ubud. To Ubud maybe this.
2 hours 3 minutes.
Maybe more, maybe less.
Let's okay. Hope it's less.
Yeah, let's hope.
I think more.
Okay, okay.
Okay, yeah, no problem. We are used to Bombay traffic. We'll be fine. We'll be just fine.
Ubud just a bit far away.
No problem. We'll enjoy the views.
Yes.
Yeah, but Ubud, you stay. It's nice. Very quiet. Close to rice field.
Yes.
Close to Kretia.
This part of Bali is looking like a proper city only. There was a mall. This portion, जो भी आपको orange दिख रहा है, that is a mall actually. The time zone है, Adidas है, A6 है, so everything normal stuff that we see in Mumbai also, but topped with a lot of hariyali. So giving me full on Kerala vibes. Cochin. See, there's a mini mart. We can grab groceries. But will Ubud have so much? I don't think so. We are in the middle of the jungle. We are Airbnbs.
Does Ubud have small grocery shops and all from where we can...
Pharmacy, get? Grocery store. He doesn't know we are talking to him. What's your name?
Ubud?
Yes.
Samuel?
Do we have mini mart in Ubud?
Oh, yes. So many.
Oh, perfect.
Many, right? Great.
Okay. But from your villa, have one big mini mart. But not mini mart, but shop.
Okay, shop, okay. From Avila.
Yeah, maybe on the way there you can break, maybe buy something.
Ah, yes, all right, yes. Perfect. Thank you. Because kalka din bahut lamba hoga na apna.
We'll need supplies.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you stay in jungle.
Mm. Yeah, that's what we are worried about. We're staying in a jungle. So that's why we've come fully prepared ghar se, only with pharmacy and everything. We've got it all.
We have Odomos, right?
Yeah, we have Odomos. Almost all of our stays in Bali are in the middle of jungles. We've done Airbnbs everywhere. Because y'all know I love booking Airbnbs. It's more authentic and they're huge villas, but in the middle of the jungle. The terraces, guys. The rice fields and the terraces. इस साइड से नहीं दिख रहा है कोई, इधर भी बस आ गई, दिखाने ही नहीं मिल रहा है यार. गाइस, हम नेक्स्ट व्लॉग में देखेंगे. अभी मेरे को ना झोपेश करने का Airbnb में जाके. झोपेश आ ली है, मतलब हमने ढंग से कुछ खाया ही नहीं है कल से. एट द साउंड ऑफ एवरी कैफे माई आईज आर लाइक ट्विंकलिंग. आई कुड ईट सम गुड फूड राइट नाउ. हम लोग ने बर्गर जो लिए वो भी नहीं खाया अभी तक, क्योंकि मैं सोई फिर रीच हो गए. ऐसे हमारा सफर कट चुका है. Ubud इज लाइक अ हिल स्टेशन, इट्स अवे फ्रॉम द मेन सिटी, सो इट्स लाइक कमिंग टू कोचिन एंड देन गोइंग टू मनार. इट्स ऑनेस्टली फीलिंग लाइक दैट, बट द शॉप्स आर गिविंग यू मनाली एनर्जी विद द छोटे 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 शॉप्स ऑल ओवर एंड जस्ट एक छोटी सी पतली गली बीच में.
नॉट मनाली
कसौल.
एक्सक्यूज मी,
यस,
इज यू बाय समथिंग द शॉप?
वी वांट टू, बट वी विल कम इन द इवनिंग.
ओके.
ये
पिंक फूल को याद रखना रीत. Beyond Heaven, that's the name of our villa. This is our villa, Beyond Heaven, and the views over here look amazing because hum jungle ke beecho beech hai. I don't think the room is ready because hum bahut jaldi pahunch gaye. What happened? Did you hurt yourself?
It's okay.
Are you okay?
No, it's okay. We'll take it.
No, we'll take it.
We'll take it.
No,
yeah. Sambhal ke tum दोनों हाथ यूज करो ना.
Okay, we have to cross the pool from yeah. not here. You have the lighter bag.
So pretty though, are you looking?
I am looking.
So pretty, I love it.
No, no, it's okay. No worries.
Look where? Yeah. Oof, I love the architecture. Hi.
Hello.
Love it. Ooh. So pretty. Oh my god, the photos don't do justice. It's so pretty. Oh, Reet.
This is exactly what you wanted.
Yes, I did. Yeah. So pretty.
I'm sorry because we're not ready and then for last you check in maybe at 2 p.m.
Okay. Okay. No, so problem. No problem.
No
problem.
No, it's okay. You can please take
your time. Take your time.
We're fine with that.
As long as the luggage is kept, we're good. This portion is truly the highlight of the Airbnb, the outdoor deck, because you have this wooden deck with this swing. So pretty. Maine apni clip laga rakhi hai idhar. And literally in the middle of the jungle, you can see the rice terraces over there. Bahut hi sundar hai, bahut hi shant hai. That's the highlight. And this also, but isko vaparna kabhi mujhe naseeb hoga, I don't know as of now, because hamari itinerary kal ki bahut packed hai. It's 5 p.m. and we took a nice 2-hour nap and got up. It was much needed because bahut zyada thak gaye the. Hamari जर्नी बहुत ही ज्यादा लंबी थी, ऑलमोस्ट 24 आवर्स इफ यू काउंट फ्रॉम बॉम्बे होम टू उबुद Airbnb ऑल द वे. आई बुक दिस ब्यूटिफुल स्टे ऑन Airbnb एंड इट्स सो नाइस. लाइक चोज इट बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ आर Airbnb एवरीथिंग दैट वी बुक्ड, इफ यू विल सी दिस अ पैटर्न, कि वो जंगल के बीच में एंड मेनली बिकॉज ऑफ दिस आउटडोर डेक. द आउटडोर डेक इज रियली प्रिटी एंड वेरी नाइस टू जस्ट कम एंड चिल ओवर हियर. बट इनसाइड ऑफ द बेड इज ह्यूज, इट्स सुपर कंफर्टेबल. द बाथ एरिया इज सो प्रिटी बिकॉज इट्स आउटडोर शावर एंड एवरीथिंग एक्चुअली इज रियली रियली प्रिटी over here. Very comfortable. The staff was so nice to check in. They were there during the check-in. Most of the times I'm used to Airbnbs having like a self check-in procedure, but yahan pe staff tha. And they have 3 villas at this property, so this is the Beyond Heaven one. Really like this. I think it's so value for money. We have our own pantry over there, so of course I got my impulse coffees and made it. And Bali mein aap nal ka pani nahi pee sakte, so they've given us filter water, so I've used some hot water and made a cup of coffee. Reet is just getting ready for the day. And yeah, this is the view. यूजली मेरे ट्रैवल्स में आप हमेशा देखोगे कि वेन एवर आई एम बुकिंग अ स्टे, माई प्राइमरी टारगेट इज कि आई एम क्लोज टू एवरी थिंग. आई डोंट ट्राई टू बुक एनी थिंग ऑन द आउटस्कर्ट्स बिकॉज आधा टाइम तुम्हारा ट्रैवल में बीत जाएगा. बट इन उबुद लाइक प्लेसेज लाइक उबुद इज एज सिमिलर इफ आई कंपेयर समथिंग इन इंडिया लाइक मनाली. यू आर ऑलरेडी सेंट्रली लोकेटेड बिकॉज द प्लेस इज स्मॉल, इट्स हिल स्टेशन लाइक, सो यू कैन गेट समथिंग विच इज सुपर ब्यूटिफुल. एंड ट्रैवलिंग अराउंड उबुद इज वेरी इजी बिकॉज ऑफ बाइक्स, सो यू कैन रेंट बाइक्स इफ यू हैव एन इंडियन लाइसेंस एंड इट बी इजी. अभी तक हमने किया नहीं है बट host has been so easy to communicate with. He's the one who booked us the cab ride wahan se yahan aane ke liye. Also sab wo kar dete hain. Agar aap unko puchoge ki ferry kaise book kare from Noosa, abhi yahan ke baad hum Noosa jaane wale hain, uske liye humko ferry lagegi. So that also booking he helped us with. The cab ride also he helped us with. And their internal taxis are actually cheaper than the Grab and Gojek and all these also that you will get, because those are basically like Uber and Ola of India. So it's very very convenient actually. I love Airbnbs because you can talk to the host and it really get like a लोकल फील. लाइक आई कैन हैव माई इम्पल्स शांति से एंजॉय ब्यूटिफुल व्यूज. लाइक इतने में होटल रूम भी नहीं मिलता हम लोगों को. होटल रूम में तो छोटे छोटे से होते हैं. यू आर गेटिंग द लग्जरी बट यू ऑल्सो गेटिंग द लोकल फील एंड यू कैन टॉक टू समबडी. यू ऑलरेडी मेड अ फ्रेंड इन योर होस्ट एंड दे विल हेल्प यू विद एवरीथिंग. सो दैट आई रियली लाइक. माई फेवरेट फीचर अबाउट Airbnb इज द होस्ट फीचर बिकॉज यू गेट अ लोकल टू टॉक टू हु कैन गाइड यू अबाउट वॉट आई एम एवरीथिंग विल शट एंड वॉट यू शुड बुक एडिशनली. लाइक आई एम गोइंग ट्राई एंड अटेम्प्ट टू गो लाइड आउट ऑन दिस. आई एम रियली स्कैर्ड बट आई वॉन्ट माई पिंटरेस्टी फोटो जहाँ पे लाइक यू नो ये टॉप व्यू आए कि मैं ऐसा लेटी हूँ जंगल के बीच में.
बस लेट जाओ.
यस. गिर गई तो फिर बस.
मेरा इंश्योरेंस है.
यस.
मेरा बिल मैंने लिखा नहीं है.
ठीक है. आई जस्ट वांट टू नो मेरे नाम पे क्या क्या आ रहा है.
तुमको फज दे रही थी ना मैं.
हाँ ओके या चलेगा.
जय माता दी.
और दिस लुक्स so lovely, the whole frame. That's why I love
David won this now.
Capturing in horizontal. No, it's not gonna just grab hold of something because there's a cavity there. Utilize the pillows. Oh yeah, it's lovely.
A few inches later.
एक दिन के लिए हम लोग ने एक्टिवा रेंटल की है तो एक्टिवा बाइक एंड द होस्ट इज ओनली हेल्पिंग अस विद दैट सो जस्ट कम आउट टू अंडरस्टैंड द बाइक का रूल्स ओवर हियर
ओह इट्स ब्लू मैचिंग माय ड्रेस ये आई लव इट
इट्स अ ई बाइक
या इट्स अ यामाहा ई
बाइक ऑफ ऑन डिड यू
ओके
दिस पुश एंड
ओके पुश एंड ओके वेट आई विल the fuel, right?
Yes. Hmm. Where's the fuel station?
Here,
is there enough for one day? One day enough fuel?
You cannot buy.
एक बार चालू करो ना.
Okay, okay, okay. We will. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just for one day.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, for the you can.
20,000 बोल दिया मेरा दिल मुंह में आ जाता है.
Maybe you can try.
Yeah.
तुम्हारे लिए बहुत छोटी लगती है.
It's too small for me.
आ जाओ मुझे छोड़ के चले गए नहीं आ रहे वापस चलो बाय नाइस नोइंग यू यस थैंक यू सो मच बाय 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 दिस इज टू प्रेटी या कांट गेट इनफ ऑफ इट रीत तो वेंट फॉर अ स्विम इन दिस पूल आल्सो ओनली थिंग आई एम फियरिंग इन दिस प्लेस इज मच्छर वी हैव अ फ्यूल पंप जस्ट 2 मिनट्स अवे फ्रॉम आवर प्लेस फुल टैंक ही हो गया सो यू आर सॉर्टेड हम उनको ये पेट्रोल गिफ्ट में देके चलेंगे अभी हम सिर्फ मार्केट एक्सप्लोर करने बाहर निकले रीत वांट्स टू चेक सम चप्पल सम मेल ज्वेलरी आई वांट टू चेक आल्सो चप्पल एंड स्विमसूट सो लेट्स सी व्हाट वी गेट ब्यूटीफुल राइस टेरेसेस जो दिन के टाइम पे और भी अच्छे लगे थे अभी डस्क का टाइम हो गया ना तो काफी क्लाउडी हो गया है आई फील लाइक इट्स गोना रेन इन द नाइट जितने भी मार्केट्स हमको दिखे थे जिसके लिए हम बाइक उतारे सारे ही बंद हो गए हैं द वन हु वाज टॉकिंग टू अस आई डोंट थिंक शी अंडरस्टूड शी सेड 10 o'clock पर उसको हमारी भाषा इतनी समझ नहीं रही थी क्लियरली 6 बजे ही सब बंद हो रहा है दुकानों में सो रीत आई थिंक वी शुड टेक द मिनी मार्ट का भी सामान बिकॉज आई डोंट थिंक दैट्स आल्सो 24/7 लेट्स प्रायोरिटाइज दैट एंड देन सिट फॉर डिनर इन दैट नाइस रेस्टोरेंट ना थोड़े ग्रोसरीज ले लेते हैं फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट वी नीड एग्स द मोगो मोगो इज हियर But your favorite flavor is not there. मैं ये कॉफी लूँ क्या इचितान?
Try it.
Thai mango coconut drink. This sounds better. I love trying instant noodles, especially in like Thai, Japan, and Bali. This place is known for its nasi goreng, so we can try mee goreng. Yeah, yeah, I was just gonna say the same. Yes, please. The architecture is very Balinese in the modern era. Oh, yeah. For sure. Yeah. I didn't see the pool before. Thank you. Is this a hotel?
No.
No, only a restaurant? Okay.
Yeah, restaurant.
This place is so cool. I just randomly found it on Google recommendations and it has a pool you can actually swim in. The first of many nasi gorengs that we're gonna have. I'm very excited to try this. The authentic nasi goreng. तोड़ू अंडा
पॉप द एग
इट्स नॉट दैट रनी
बास्केट
प्रॉपर तड़का वड़का लगाते हैं इन लोग 7 लाख का खाना खा गए
इज 52 या फाइव
राइट
ओके
थैंक यू ये वी डिड इट
आवर मनी इज कंफ्यूजिंग
इट इज वेरी कंफ्यूजिंग थैंक यू सो मच यस Yes, we did. Thank you. Good night. It was 5,000 INR roughly. Or less than that.
Yeah, so that's approximately what we spend in Bombay. Yeah.
In a good restaurant.
For a
But meal. I think we ordered a lot more here. We ordered like 3 starters, actually, 2 main courses, 2 desserts.
Look at the place. If this was in Bombay, the amount of food that we had, that it would have easily crossed around 10, I think.
Yeah, Bastion mein 20,000 hua tha. Itne se aane ka. और दो ड्रिंक्स दो डिजर्ट, चार स्टार्टर, दो मेन कोर्स, कितना?
एक डिजर्ट.
हाँ, एक डिजर्ट वापस भेज दिया उन्होंने.
एक डिजर्ट, but it's good.
It's good.
It's good.
Good job. Let's go. First night successful.
One eternity later.
That's all you guys for our first day in Bali, all complete. Aaj ka din was just about exploring and seeing what Ubud has to offer, and it does have so much that we are gonna explore tomorrow. Abhi hamare paas wo ek bike rental bhi hai, kal hamara ek day trip bhi booked hai, and I already feel like Ubud is such a nice and beautiful place, and we should have stayed a little longer. I think 2 nights too less. This Airbnb is so beautiful and so gorgeous. The aaj ka to majority of the day we were indoors, got our sleep, and abhi bhi kha ke hum so jayenge fat se, because we need to get a lot of rest, because tomorrow is going to be a very busy day of chasing waterfalls, doing a lot of things. Ubud is literally like dense in nature. In my personal opinion, the topography of Ubud is very similar to Munnar. Jo jo jagahon pe main gayi hu uske hisab se I feel like it's very similar to Munnar and Kerala, like all the fields and everything, greenery wise, and even the cleanliness is maintained so well. But the Balinese architecture definitely has a little bit of a different charm that is there. Khana aaj jo jagah hum gaye okay tha. It was average. It was like 5,000 INR, to paisa itna mehenga nahi laga for the kind of restaurant it was, but the food we found okay. So tomorrow maybe we'll try to find some street food and see what the locals have to suggest, because kal hamara ek private tour booked hai with the local people, so we'll have a local driver and we can take her around, like a private tour but with a local person. So I think that person will be able to suggest us more better local cuisines and want to try Balinese cuisine a lot more. Ubud is definitely a place you will love and enjoy if you know how to ride your scooter and you love nature, because it's so dense in just the greenery everywhere, so beautiful, so peaceful to look at. Reet has traveled a lot in the northeast, so for him this literally feels like northeast. Everything over here, he's like, it's exactly like how the northeast is. The topography in his head is exactly like that. So I've never really traveled and explored the northeast, I can't really tell for myself. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. The new launch at Impulse Coffees is doing so well. Mera phone non-stop buzz ho raha. मैं फ्लाइट से जैसी उतरी एंड वी गॉट द लोकल सिम एंड आई कनेक्टेड टू द वाईफाई, माय फोन हैज बीन बजिंग एंड माय टीम हैज बीन अपडेटिंग मी दैट द ऑर्डर्स आर फ्लडेड. वी आर लिटरली गोइंग टू रन आउट ऑफ स्टॉक वेरी सून ऑन बोथ द कैरमेल का कमाल एज वेल एज द प्यार कॉफी है टी शर्ट. बाली इज अ ब्रेथ ऑफ फ्रेश एयर ऑनेस्टली. लाइक वी बोथ वर इन सच अ रट बैक एट होम विथ वर्क, के इधर आके हमारी गियर्स ही शिफ्ट हो गए. लाइक 3 घंटा हम सिर्फ वो कैफे में बैठे और कुछ नहीं, सिर्फ पानी को देख रहे थे, जस्ट माइंडलेसली एमलेसली सिटिंग इन वन place and relaxing. In the hustle of Bombay, you really forget to do these things, and you really don't get time for yourself, let alone anybody else. So this is really, really nice. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, hit a big thumbs up. 40 stars for sure goes to V Min. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next year's stars for sure, you know what to do. Hit subscribe button, bell icon right next to you, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad and chance for my next video Sara Squad. I'll see you guys very soon in the video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.